Yeah, that's good. So let's go to the next one.
Okay.
Yeah. So, okay, let me help you. Can I help? Can you help?
Yeah, this is the only way you learn, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Don't hold here, PJ. Yeah. Just hold these at the top, like you're doing this and just.
Okay.
Yeah, if you hold like this, it will slow you down.
Oh, okay.
And you don't want that. So, stock it up. Yeah, you're learning. Mm-hmm. Careful you don't grind your hand. Yeah, you got it. You did it, babe.
I need a refill.
Yeah. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today me and my baby will be preparing you some African food, and which will be rice with beef and liver. So let's start.
Let's get this.
So guys, the ingredients that we have: coriander over there, we have bell pepper over here, we have garlic over here, and we have curry powder over here, we have black pepper, ginger, and pilau masala. We have our onion, we have our liver over here, we have our meat over here, and rice over there. So we'll start with preparing the rice.
Rooster doesn't sound too good.
Yeah, so we will use the electric cooker because we want our rice to slow cook. And so we're going to add hot water. Since we'll use 4 cups of rice, we'll put 8 cups of water. Yeah. So we'll use the gas first because I need the rice to be fried first. salt is not enough. So we are going to let our meat boil for 5 minutes and it will be done. It will be cooked. Everything will be ready.
My hair is such a mess. Look at this.
Yeah, you're good. So guys, that's the end of our video and that's what we cooked for lunch. And everybody is enjoying it. My family loves it, and then I even did like 3/4 of the cooking, and
that's a very generous amount.
Yeah, so guys, the food tastes, and if you want recipe, comment down below so that I can do a single video of the recipe, and see you in my next video.